We're here in Boston at the OpenStack Summit. First day has been a great summit for us so far. It started out the gates with the keynote sessions. Jonathan Bryce really talked about the increased velocity of adoption of OpenStack. They announced going over 5 million cores now being managed by OpenStack. So you think of the growth of this. Probably the highlight of the day thus far has certainly been the keynote address by Patrick Weeks from GE, our customer.
GE is using OpenStack to power their private cloud, and they're using Rackspace as the experts behind their private cloud. We've helped them deploy that private cloud, and now Rackspace is managing it for them.
Our solution, GE Infrastructure Exchange, is what we named it, and it's a remotely managed private cloud as a service offered through Rackspace. I reached out to one of my engineers a few days into this, and I said, how is testing going? And he replied with this: this platform is made of awesome. Someone actually needed to tell me that Rackspace was behind the scenes, because as we went live, all I know is that we had challenges and we're working through it, and there was no finger pointing. There were just people working together to try and accomplish those goals. And creativity and a flexible platform enabled us to do that.
One of the big themes here at the OpenStack Summit this week is talking about the idea of remotely managed private cloud, but it's something Rackspace has been doing for many years. This is something we learned in the early days of OpenStack, was that what customers really wanted was a turnkey private cloud that someone would manage for them, so they didn't have to be cloud experts.
The foundation and community is now really recognizing this. You're seeing more and more vendors in the space trying to play catch up to things that we've been doing now all along.